Find the image in Google's image search results. Click on the thumbnail image. Then you see the image again. Click where it says full size image. Check the image has been removed. Go back now and right click the full size image link so that you can be sure to save the exact URL. You may want to make a note of the URL. Go to the URL removal tool. Select New Removal Request. Enter the image address and press Continue. Pick the first option. Webmaster has already blocked the page. Submit your request.